What's up, guys? Welcome to today's stream. Hopefully y'all is having a good day. But let's go ahead, start this game up, do some things. That's right, I went switched over to New York. I could switch back and do the other missions. I ain't even tripping about it. I should have got me some water, bro. I just do that to myself. Why does this thing only suck at 9? Well, looks like I might end up having to play something else. Oh, there it goes. See, it's like they hurt me. I was all like, bro, I don't mind starting up another game. It's like they making it seem like oh, I'll die if I can't play The Division. Bro, I got about 100 other games. Over 100 games. Probably hundreds of games that I can play. I am chilling. Entering it's like, I am chilling. About to say, I was like, who is that? Not realizing they put me in the safe house. Wait, I wanted to see, because there's like, they got like the projects here. I want to see if I can. Can I gather projects? That's the vendor. So I think that's the multiplayer. Multiplayer is broken in this game. You be trying to play multiplayer and it's like, it just don't work properly. Calibration station. Where's the, I ain't even gonna trip about it. Is this it? No, it's just some random people. Ain't probably even getting paid.
District was devastated by flooding after a hurricane. It's more like a swamp than anything else now. There used to be a lot of concentrated wealth down here. Most of the locals used their resources and connections to get out before the city was locked down. Most people didn't have that option.
Kids suck. It's just one singular suck? Like, it's not a pair of sucks? Because just why? Why would just one... Why would I even pick that up? Solar calculator. They just be giving you some all random stuff in this game. Shoes I know I won't wear. If I had that strength to where my body can just push a cart like that, like, bro, I'd just be hitting carts for no reason. They didn't stand a chance against someone like him. Am I going? Oh.
Agent profile detected. Turret registered to Javier Kajika. Status rogue.
I can't believe these assholes can still operate their tech.
There's a workaround for everything.
Hostiles incoming.
Dang. See, I don't like this gun, man.
So we've got proof that Kajika's been here recently, but we need a stronger lead. Head to the nearby church community.
That's the only gun that I got. That's classic, man.
They may have some intel that could be valuable.
I gotta go where?
So we've got proof that Kajika's been here recently. But we need a stronger lead.
What happened? What's going on? This game really just crashed. I swear, man. Freaking Ubisoft, you guys. And they really be like, they really gonna put this game on Steam thinking like more people are gonna wanna buy it. I just played Spaceborne. I'm like, I ain't gonna fool with that game. Why did the title not change? I changed it to completely, then it changed it back to the last title. Sir, man, it's like stuff is just things just purposely try to stress you out. It's like it doesn't even make any sense why things act the way that it does, but it just they just do whatever. It's like if I took a sledgehammer to it, I bet it wouldn't just do whatever. Why is it not switching to... Gotta like press things twice just for it to like work properly. Oh my god. It's like the freaking PC gaming is stupid. That's all I'm gonna say about that. PC gaming is just stupid.
Weapons are charging. Weapons online.
ship, you incompetents!
There's like certain ways you gotta like hit the ships in here. If you hit them, I noticed that you hit them by its side, that just, it really messes them up. I think I even predicted that last night. I was all like, I was gonna, next time I played the Division, game gonna mess around and crash. I swear, man, it's like Ubisoft. What is the issue? Because that just don't make any sense. Game's been out for all this time. You mean to tell me it still crashes? I can't play it on console because it's like the most sluggish game on console. You try playing it on PC, then the game ends up crashing. So it's just, it's not even meant to play the Division. They really be trying too. I swear, it's like every time, it's like Malachi, I feel like some stuff gonna go down there one day. It don't matter where I go, it's always like leads me to going to Malachi at some point.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Warning, your cargo hold was scanned by an unknown
ship. Please approach to the jump point
as advised.
Jump process.
Like, what is like stay getting scanned for? It's like, dang, bruh. It's like, it's called work. That's what I'm doing. I'm working. People out here trying to rob me in this game. That's crazy. That's crazy to just be out here just randomly getting robbed in games. People trying to rob me. My
Please
ship ain't got like no security thingy.
Reach the waypoint of your route. Please wait for your ship to be scanned. Exit permission from the system has been obtained. The next waypoint is being passed. N3, 2, 1. Destination reached.
let me save. So don't start me all over on some weird stuff.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster event. Weapons online. Shield recharging. Weapons overheat.
I will deal with him!
Weapons overheat.
This is why this game needs like a co-op mode or something. Gather up some friends. I'm like, hey yo, I need assistance. I definitely gotta do some upgrades to my ship after this.
overhead.
Barely trying to survive that. Like, dang, bruh. My goodness. Shall save, and I'm calling it a day. Dang. That was a lot. Not really, but still. It was just too much going on. I think next time I play that game, I definitely gotta work on upgrading some stuff. Ain't nobody online to raid. Alright, so anyways, thank you everybody that stopped by today's stream. Stay tuned for the night stream. Also, thank you anybody that is watching this on YouTube. Please like and subscribe.